The environmental group that funds the radio collar studies of wolf packs in the park has just issued a press release claiming that they have recovered radio collars from the Prospect Peak wolf pack. And they say that the data indicates that the wolves could have been killed on Governor John Dutton's Yellowstone Ranch, which borders the park. So far, no comment from the governor's office.